I didn't know much about you, to be honest. And
that's,
you
know, a good
thing. I pull no punches, but I understand you have three other dealerships with us, of Chrysler. And just want to give you a point of view from Fiat standpoint. Fiat was founded in 1899, so the company is 112 years old. And when it was founded back in Europe in 1899, it was founded with a clear objective of providing freedom and mobility to people. It started with a very simple idea. It turned itself into a very large operation, ran into a number of problems in the recent past, and was able, back in 2004, to find the strength and the willpower to pull itself out of the mess it was in and to become a viable international player. I think we were given this incredible opportunity here to come and help Chrysler just put itself back up on its feet. Tomorrow is going to be a huge day for us. I'm not allowed to make announcements today because the event has not actually happened. But it is our expectations tomorrow that Chrysler will again regain its independence and its accountability to the public markets as part of a long and painful restructuring process which began back in 2008. What I see here today is the result of a gut instinct on our part to bring Fiat back here after 28 years. I think I got to commend the people at Chrysler for taking on the Fiat challenge with a zeal and with a vigor that they took it on with. It was, if I told anybody that we would be launching a car in the United States within 23 months after Fiat came to the United States, nobody would have believed it. But the car is being produced and is being produced in an outstanding quality, which is typical of what we're doing today in Chrysler. But I'm incredibly proud of the fact that Chrysler was able to accept the challenge and move it on technically. And the car here is a great embodiment, I think, of a variety of things. And it reflects the whole pile of values that sit within the Fiat brand, and which hopefully will become a significant part of the American automotive landscape. This attachment to efficient mobility and Italian style is something which is now part, again, of the cultural fabric of Fiat. It is something that we intend to develop internationally. This particular car is finding its way to China this summer under the same production site that is producing this one for the U.S. market and for Canada. But I think I also need to thank Carl, because I think Carl has been a staunch supporter of this initiative. I mean, he's here. This facility is a tribute to the commitment that he's made and he made back to Chrysler Group back 2 years ago, and which is finally beginning to bear fruit. I want to thank not just Carl, but everybody here who works in Carl's dealerships. I think you are the new Chrysler. And I want to thank you for all you've done. I want to thank you, Carl, for having stuck by us when a lot of people had doubts about whether we were going to be here 2 years after. I think tomorrow is going to be a celebration, not just on behalf of the people of Chrysler. It's going to be a celebration on your behalf and on behalf of all the people who have believed in us for all these years. And finally, we'll see some humble vindication for the effort that's gone on here. Thank you again.
Thank you.
It's been a great day.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.